talk that much, but I should tell you that I think of you each night. I rub my nipples and start moaning with delight.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
These need to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we are actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard.
Hard.
Has been bad.
Bad.
Has been rough. And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Not very specific.
Well, shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs?
Let's just fix it.
If I stop smoking crack. If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice and try to be more nice. Or turn it around, wait and see. All that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change, giving your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just show them one email. I wanted to prove that I was like a good friend, you know? Come on.
So I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks. Sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
We'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
You're an Hansen, thanks for every note you send.
Dear Father Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend.
Our friendship goes beyond your average final lot. But not because we're gay. No, not because we're gay. We're close enough that way.